Next, a small amount of powdered sulfur is dropped into the champagne, and the solution is agitated, producing sulfane. Write that down.
Welcome to Boing Boing. I'm Xeni Jardin, and I'm joined by Robert Popper and Peter Serafinowicz.
Hello.
Welcome, gentlemen.
Hi. Hello.
These guys are the creators of the much-loved series Look Around You.
Have you worked out what we're looking for? Correct. The answer is germs.
How did the idea for Look Around You develop?
We were fascinated by these old things that we used to watch in school. It was great watching them from the distance of like adulthood, but not like being like real adults, being like silly adults.
Ghosts. You may know them as ghouls or phantoms or demons or spirits or spirims or spictrims.
Watching these things that were shown to kids that were so terrifying and so bleak and surreal, you know, and was so different from what you watch on television nowadays.
If calcium were soluble, then our teeth would be open to corrosion through daily contact with saliva.
There's something ambiently creepy about every single video of that kind. When we look back at that, I don't know if that's just because of the way that they were shot or the VO.
The ones we like were the ones which we sort of copied, I guess, is that blue turquoisey background.
Yeah.
And also the clinking in the background that they had on these old things that we kind of thought, well, that sounds cool, which you sort of see a scientist without his head and this voiceover telling you to write things down, and meanwhile you hear clinking and test tubes being knocked in the background, but you never see what's going on.
Write that down in your copybook now.
It's like it's all been stripped of any sort of humanity or emotion.
Like, that's what makes it educational, the
exactly.
fact that it's not human.
Yeah, exactly. And also, it's like this is what the adult world is like. This is preparing you for, okay, you're having fun and playing and stuff now, but when you hit 20, this is what your life is going
to
be like.
An experiment was carried out to illustrate just how fast germs can multiply. First, a solution rich in germs is collected in a Bakerloo bell jar. We're using some filthy drain water from an overflowing sewer.
What was the very first Look Around You that you guys did?
We made a short film, Calcium, for fun, and then we started writing while we were filming another one, which we never shot, which was Gold.
Gold,
which
yeah.
Which involved an experiment, we never shot it, which was coating a raspberry in gold.
Coating a raspberry in gold.
No, you have to shave the raspberry.
And you have to shave it because, you know, it has little hairs. So it was like putting shaving foam on a raspberry and then shaving the little hairs.
So wait, you never shot this? Though.
No, we wrote it and we covered it in gold. And then what we fed an electric current through it. That's it. And that went into like a metal chamber.
Yeah.
We put a woman in a metal chamber.
Oh yeah, and what happened
then?
I can't remember.
And it created a double. Yeah.
Oh yes, that's right. It created like a doppelganger of the woman. It's like a clone of her, but that was sort of slightly mentally subnormal.
You capture the feel of those creepy old science educational videos so perfectly. Did you just watch hours and hours and hours of them?
We started writing it first of all when we remembered, because we were new friends. Do you remember? We just become friends, and we started writing Calcium. We decided we should write it before we watched any, and then while we were writing it, I happened to be working at a place called Granada Television that made all these grim programs. So I sort of raided the library and we watched sort of 10 hours a day.
Yeah.
Just sit there watching on this massive TV.
Of these tapes of like, you know, you get this sort of countdown clock beforehand, you know, and we were like, what's this one going to be?
What's the first thing you think of when you hear the word sulfur? The benediction of Our Lady Margaret? Hydrosulfic chlorination of tetrametazine? Or perhaps you think of other things.
The music in the show is, again, just totally period perfect. I thought that was like archival music from the BBC or something. You composed that.
That was the best fun, wasn't it?
That was the best fun, yeah.
That was brilliant, yeah.
Are you musicians or are you just...
Well, Robert is actually... pretty much could be like he's like amazing virtuoso guitarist.
Well, for the fact that I've only got three fingers. Hey now, little mouse, I hope we understand one another. Hey now, little mouse, show me why.
I did most of the synthesizer stuff.
Yeah. Stuff.
So we actually have a number of questions from the audience.
Great.
People
the
who
audience
are fans
gathered.
Both of Look Around You and of Tarvuism. Uh-huh. We should actually talk about Tarvuism
sure.
for a moment. So Tarvu, where do you even begin with that? Like, what the hell is Tarvuism?
It's a religion that we're both members of. Mm. We're both priest mantis.
And you can find out all about it by going to tarvu.com. And
you can just become a Tarvuist just by saying Tarvu's prayer.
But the prayer is secret or something?
No,
it's anyone
tarvu,
can say
Tarvu ti.
Obunu octuti,
mimin
otibi nuna,
mefiti fiti nuna,
avu imenti bavu,
tavu.
6 months ago, I was in prison for arson, and then someone gave me a brochure. And now I'm a priest Monty at my local tabernacle.
Raoul Paul, not to be confused with RuPaul, asks, can you ask Peter and Popper when they're going to give A, me more free interdimensional podcasts, and B, paid for Tarvu?
Hey.
Paid for Tarvu.
Yeah, paid for would be nice, because
yeah.
all our stuff we do are our expensive hobbies.
Our expensive
hobbies. Money-losing project.
Yes.
our Radio Spirit World thing, radiospiritworld.com, that's going to be on Radio 4 in Britain next year. This year.
This
sometime.
Year, yeah, this year.
So I'm sure that'll be on the internet
yeah.
somehow.
And that's Radio Spirit World, it's our radio show that's broadcast from the afterlife.
The No Show asks, please ask
nice show, yeah.
Peter and Robert when they intend to morph into one gigantic comedy-based life form known as the Serafinowicz.
Right now.
Lee Blackwood asks, are Peter and Robert collaborating on anything in the near future that we don't know about already?
That we don't know about.
That we don't know about.
That I don't know about.
We wrote a song, though, didn't we?
We wrote a song.
Should we do the song?
It's like four lines.
How does it start?
Make way for the prince and his palace, the palace of Palmerama. Make way for the prince and the palace. You've got to have a nice banana.
And that's the theme tune for our current affairs program on our Radio Spirit World.
We've just been singing that the whole time. That makes us laugh.
Radio Spirit World, also the Look Around You DVD.
Yeah, the Look Around You DVD.
So what can people expect?
Well, they can expect
on the YouTube clips.
Matt Stone and Trey Parker, who've done a... What have they done?
They've done commentary.
Tim and Eric also.
Tim and Eric have done commentaries as well, and Michael Sarah and Jonah Hill. And
Simon
also...
Pegg, Nick Frost and Edgar Wright.
Yes.
And also Tim
yeah.
Kirby, the director.
Yeah, so tons of new commentaries.
Yeah, and what, have you got any other extras? We haven't. Well, we've got lots of extras on it. We've got like the Little Mouse video.
Oh, yeah.
We've got pages from CFAX, which were like this old text information service that we used to have in Britain.
It was like our sort of 1980s sort of internet, really.
Yes, in Britain.
Yeah.
So we've done like fake pages of that.
On our film Calcium.
And a hidden extra of the Hexagons cartoon.
Yeah.
Are there any invisible silent extras?
Yes. There's a 80-minute mass from Chichester Cathedral, which is silent. And that's it, really, isn't it?
We used a lot of invisible extras in the shoot, you know.
Is there some final sort of spiritual lesson that people should take from Look Around You?
Absolutely none.
Understand one another. Hey now, little mouse, show me what to do.